Welcome back. Majorda Utoda Panchayat Secretary and Acting Sarpanch has alleged that one Alexo Pereira burned the outward register. Complainant says that Alexo barged in Panchayat, threatened Panch members and set the outward register on fire. Panchayat is slated to conduct a Gram Sabha on controversial NOC granted to Planet Hollywood in which Alexo Pereira had alleged mega corruption. Complainant has said that Sarpanch and seven Panch members had accepted bribe of 30 lakh rupees each.
Just 2 days before crucial Gram Sabha of Majorda Utoroda Panchayat, high octane drama unfolded in the Panchayat premises. Panchayat secretary has complained that one Alexo Pereira rammed into Panchayat ghar and burned the outward register.
Alex Pereira ila Alex Pereira panchile ila ani munpolla sand inspection notice kaliti coordinate koni kade kan pole land kadle coordinate tena kida kadle and ta samal ashish instead of 21 time 20 by mistake ila 21 ila te 23 kadle then coordinate kan pole and teni rt copy ek kit copy te kadle mun time te clerk kadinga output book alla to book open kela open karun te don page kadle ani last la tika
Alex Pereira, Mr. Alex Pereira, ngam panchayatin susek mula di nado. So dah ya tani kita nak kita kota. Anting staff ada kau kita kam koron di nado. Tinga boson RTI je, ema kota tiap mata sokle. Ani kita sangle atau am ka domki di ta kita kota ishmu.
Apa cincirnya sih tuh polis komplain balik kalau?
Oh, am kela.
Majorda Utoroda Panchayat acting sarpanch and seven panch members are facing charges of bribery for granting controversial NOC to a starred hotel. Alexo Pereira is the main complainant. Last Sunday, the Gram Sabha was adjourned as Panchayat was unable to come clear on bribery charges. This Sunday, Gram Sabha is scheduled wherein people have decided to get a concrete reply from the Panchayat. Savio Dias for Prudent.
Defending champions Kerala are facing a tough competition from strong challengers Haryana at the 12th National Youth Athletic Championship at Bambolim. Haryana are currently top of the point table. The second day of the competition on Friday saw Haryana's Ashish Jakhar create a new national record in hammer throw. There were two more national records in boys' Decathlon and girls 1500 meters run. Goa's athletes, however, failed to win a medal on the second day as well. And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent.
Tumi porita Prudent. You're watching Prudent.